Hey guys, how are you? This is the first time I'm going to use my FASTag in a toll plaza in India. So, like I said in my previous video, I got my ICICI Bank FASTag activated and it's fixed up here. And we're all set to pass through a toll gate. I'm really hopeful that this goes through. I can see that car, jeep, van, there's a car. So, 30 rupees single trip. I don't know, I hope this, they charge only single trip. So, you can see there's no, I think there's somebody there in the toll booth sitting. Maybe just to ensure this thing is working. So, the national permit lorries, I think all of them have FASTag these days. That's really great. Fantastic, see? Hassle free, easy. So, they just showed the hand and said, okay, say this, ask to go. And I think it's scanned. Let's see. I don't know if I'm going to get an SMS or not. So I'm thinking, from what I know, I will get an SMS. Hey guys. Okay. So let's see how this goes. So it was a very easy pass through the toll gate. And look at that. We just hardly like what? How many? Hardly like 30 seconds or one. So guys, it's past 10 minutes, I passed the toll gate with the FASTag and I just got an SMS from ICICI Bank stating that the FASTag amount of 30 rupees, which is for that toll gate, is deducted from my FASTag account, and the balance and the vehicle number, all those details, and if there is any dispute, please respond. You know, all those options are given. So it's very clear indication that how much ever the toll charge, it's FASTag, it's getting scanned, and my FASTag is working. First of all, I don't have any problem. It was activated, so I was a little apprehensive about whether it's going to work or not when you pass the toll gate. So it's working. So it is connecting to my FASTag account. It is deducting accordingly. So that's a really great sign. So I can peacefully cruise through all the toll plazas without any trouble. So like you said, 10 minutes I got the SMS, and always they will send you an SMS stating what is what, how much money is deducted, on what account, your vehicle registration number, all those things will be mentioned in the SMS. So that's 100% transparency. And the balance amount in your FASTag, as of today morning, my FASTag balance is like 700 rupees. So 30 rupees is deducted and 670 is the balance. So that's also has been mentioned in that SMS. So it's a very clear indication that okay, I know where I stand with respect to my FASTag account balance. So I know I'm pretty well prepared before I hit the next toll plaza. So that's the beauty of it. I'm loving it. So that's about it, guys. So that was my first FASTag experience. Great. I'm really happy about this. And if you haven't done this already, do it. If you like this video, hit that thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and all the comments and suggestions down in the comment section down below. I'll see you on the next video. Until then, this is Praveen Idol signing off. Bye bye.